Come on. Heaven's above me, hell is beneath me. How in the world could these devils ever defeat me? Heaven's above me, hell is beneath me. How in the world could these devils ever defeat me? Heaven's above me, hell is beneath me. How in the world could these devils ever defeat me?
And they can't defeat me, that's the whole thing.
Right.
Cause heaven's above me and God reigns.
Reign,
these truths I have to proclaim, make plain. So you could understand what it is I lay claim to.
Come on.
What I've gone through.
What to do, so I zone out and try to figure out how to make my move. I'm tired of waiting on other people because it's a mental assassination, while others keep up with the procrastination. They will give you the word about things, but it will be an over-exaggeration. So I just remain in my station with no play. People don't always mean what they say. That's why you're left standing alone anyway. You're gone anyway, cause you know you're way past focus. When the ones you hang around seem so hopeless, non-focused in a dream world, and they never work to achieve their goals. And sometimes wait to try to keep you back, so they try to figure out a way to assassinate your character. I wonder why is that? Many talk, but don't work to achieve their goal. Exaggeration, try to get you to leave it alone. Assassination, talk about you when you're gone. Still hating, won't develop the gifts at all. Procrastinating, back to the past when I burn. I found myself in odd places, but I learned that everybody is it for you, it seems. Many work against you with devious things, and it's hard for some to realize God was behind me, so I got wise and played the games they played. And kept my drive, no matter how nice I was, though they returned evil for good. That much I